But today we are playing Flash Stunts. It's an old game, as you can tell down here. And it also says down here, too, so let's play. Okay, so here's the directions. Alright, here we go. Okay, let's see. Oh! Alright, we got an elbow drop in. Alright. The Macho Man Randy Savage would really appreciate that one. What's this one? Bad jump, buddy. Okay, can you get something? Huh, I thought you could have got something out of it. I'm gonna keep trying because I have a feeling you can get something out of that. Okay, whatever. Let's just try something else for now. Wait, what the? I don't think the body works that way. Oh, look, there's a fan. I want to see if I can get that fan. I want to hit the fan. Okay, what does D do? Oh, I did the 450. Okay, that's pretty cool. What happens if I go the other way? Oh, that's a move. Cannonball. How's that cannonball? Looks like I was trying to go for another 450. Let's try again. Wait. But that's a move anyway. Okay. Let's try the... Come on, I have a good feeling there's something. A move there. I'm gonna keep trying because I have a feeling that there's a move there. Let's try for a moonsault again. There we go. We got ourselves a moonsault. Alright. Not bad. Not too shabby. Let's try this. Dude, that's... Isn't that like a swanton position? Let's try. No? What else can you do? Oh, wait, I'm trying to... Swanton! That could have been a swanton. Alright, we'll have to try again. What else? Whoa! Come on! Wait. Oh, okay. Wait, this is a leg... I was gonna say that was a leg drop, but apparently he don't know how to do a leg drop. Okay, still got high hopes. Let's see. Let's try another leg drop. What the hell? Wait a minute. You could do a senton too. Yes. But come on. Leg drop. There we go. We got ourselves a leg drop. What else do we got? Hey. You gotta be kidding me. Okay. What? He didn't turn in time now, did he? What does this do? Oh! Why'd I have to do another 450? What does this do? What the? That's by far the weirdest move I've ever seen. I wonder if that fan's ever gonna come back so I can attack him. Let's try now. Okay. Oh, we didn't even... Oh! Okay, we got a splash. Oh, we didn't even flip yet. Let's see. Oh. That's Rolling Thunder? Okay, whatever. I see Rob Van Dam, like, he's more curled up when he does it, because, like, he's just going down like a, kind of like a senton kind of move. Can you do a star, shooting star? Yes, you can. Shooting star press. Okay, as far as I know, I don't see anything else, so let's try and. I know this has to be on here. There's no doubt. You can't tell me it's not on here. I knew it. I knew it was on here. I had a feeling about that being on there. Wait. I didn't even mean to click that. Okay, whatever. Whatever. Okay, we only got 5 moves left to discover. Half a tie Dillinger. You know what I meant. Well, no, I meant to say that. Okay. What does this do? Oh, I was get. I thought that was a diving head. Okay, let's see again. Oh, wait, a swan dive. Okay. Let's try it. Oh! He's just putting himself through tables for probably nobody who even gives a crap about him in the audience. Swan. There! Ah! That. I had to go with my heart on that one. I knew Swanton Bomb had to be on here. Does this do. Double foot stomp? Is this a double foot stomp? Like a coup de grace? Come on. That seems like the coup de grace. Okay. Golly, man. This is harder than I thought. What else do we got? Is there one I haven't done yet? Wait a minute. Eddie Guerrero's Frog Splash. Ah. Should have thought about that one. What the hell? Okay. Okay. Let's see. Why am I doing a freaking head drop? Is that a move? Because I can imagine something similar to like I said, the Rob Van Dam and Rolling Thunder. Even though it counted the other one as a Rolling Thunder, I feel like some. Okay, I just imagine these moves in here. So, okay, I guess not. We'll have to see. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! What the heck are you doing, mate? I'm trying to do a coup de grace. Coup de grace. Coup de grace. Come on. Wait. Guillotine leg drop. Oh, 1 move left. Okay, so it's gotta be something with this. Doesn't it? Doesn't it? Let's see. Alright, we got all the moves. Now, see, I kinda just imagined something like that in the game. I think I've played this before, but it's been like pretty long time if I have. So, like, even if I did play it, I would have absolutely no memory of it. 'Cause, it's been so long. Ah, 4 tables. We're gonna go with an elbow drop. Ah. Well, we brought ECW to the table. So, that's all of them. Well, there you have it. Well, guys, that is Flash Start. Oh man, sorry if you saw the volume thing, I was just turning this down. But anyway, thank you all so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Please like, comment, rate, share, favorite, subscribe. And until next time, I will see you all later. Bye, guys. Hey, who knows? Maybe this guy will be a future world champion. We never know.